my boy. Thanks.
I feel it out of time.
Hot on his trail, but old Dan finally beat him to his hideout. Them Texans were smart. They know they couldn't get him out, so they up and left him in there. Then everybody in Dallas came running with their hammers and chisels. And that's how come they built the first jail in Texas 1 million years ago. He's still standing in Dallas today, an everlasting historical monument to the memory of old Dinosaur Dan, the first Texas bad man. And speaking of poor old Dan, before leaving, there's one question I'd like to ask of all my fellow Texans. When y'all gonna let me out of here?